If you're an FL Studio user and you use Soundgoodizer, you've got to hear this. Shout out to Quantize Music Productions for the tip. Soundgoodizer itself is a very basic plugin. You've got four modes and a single mix knob that you can turn. And all this is really doing is just adding saturation and compression to your audio. But if you go into Maximus and click on the presets, you'll see the four Soundgoodizer modes. Now you have the effect of the Soundgoodizer, but with way more control.